In this tutorial, we will show you how to reset the wireless to defaults. We need to do this if you have got a new router or internet service provider and you need to set up the wireless network again. So from the control panel, select wireless. There's an option for restore network settings. Select that. Confirm the restore settings. The defaults have been restored, and you can see that the wireless LED is now blinking, and on the control panel it is stated not connected.